Now, before we can start, we have to add our MIDI track. Okay, notice there's no tracks present. It's just a blank slate. And to do that, you go to your project setting. And be mindful if your terms and your windows are not necessarily the same as mine and you may not understand, refer to your manual and it should be able to help you. Under mine is my project setting, and I'll click add track. And you go over here, you have audio channels and different tracks. I'm gonna choose MIDI. Since we're using MIDI signal, it's not an audio signal. So click your MIDI, add MIDI track, and it should appear. And here's our MIDI track. Okay. Now you want to go into your project settings and find your either a beat. Mine is my beat calculator. Some others it'd be metronome or your tempo. I'm gonna use my beat calculator, and what this does is it helps me to figure out the tempo of my track, what I would like to be. And to do that, you click it, you go in, and I just tap the tempo. If I'm hearing the tempo, if this is my tempo, I click it in my beat calculator, and it automatically tells me how many beats per minute or my tempo that I'm trying to find out what it is. So we're about at, let's say, 85 beats per minute. And you can do that, you can type that in right here under your tempo, under your bar, tempo of track. I'm gonna put 85. And now you should be ready to go.